When it comes to listing your home during the holidays, are you spreading the cheer or staying in the clear? Let's go over the pros and cons in my office. If you ask a real estate agent if you should list your home now or wait, most agents are trained to tell you, list now, it's the best time in the market, inventory's low, demand is high. Now when it comes to listing during the holidays, you're going to get mixed opinions on it, but really most agents are still going to tell you it's the best time to list and this is why. Even if you conduct a simple Google search, you're going to find more pros about listing now than really any cons out there. So I wanted to show you guys the true pros and cons of listing during the holidays or waiting. So let's just change that light real quick. Perfect. Now, pros and cons. The first pro we'll talk about, and potentially the most obvious, is less competition. Essentially, this means most sellers are not thinking about listing during the holidays, so anyone that does list during the holidays aren't going to be competing with many other listings on the market. Now, if we're going to talk about cons, one of the biggest cons to listing during the holidays is it's rather inconvenient. This is due to potentially family in town or having showings the day before Christmas, day of Christmas, whatever it may be, it can just be a severe burden to a potential seller. Another pro, most buyers out there are off of work, and here's a caveat for you. During COVID, this is going to change everything, but in a typical holiday season, most people would have vacation time and therefore would have more time to shop for real estate. Now here's a con for you, and this is a rare one, but the way that you decorate your home for the holidays could potentially turn off some buyers out there with a different religious preference. Now please keep in mind the probability of this happening is very low, but there's still a chance. And piling on the pros for you. So there are people that want to close before the year's end, and this is strictly for tax incentives. And this puts buyers in an umbrella, essentially if you're buying for investments and you need to close out during a certain year to reflect on your profit and loss statement, or you're buying your primary home and it could relate to a Florida homestead exemption. There's just a lot of nuances to it. So people are just trying to close out before that year end and before the next year picks up. Hashtag taxes. And another con for you, which is directly correlated to the last pro I provided about buyers wanting to close out before year's end. Now, you have buyers in a marketplace that are potentially rushing to write a contract on a property, and they might be making a decision quicker than they feel comfortable with. Now, once a buyer puts a property under contract, this buyer might have remorse and cancel that contract before they close, and this would result in a listing going back on the marketplace. Not a good look for a seller. Now, another pro for sellers is going to be corporate relocations and military transfers occur in the month of January. Now, if you are in a location that has major corporations and or military bases, this is going to be something extremely beneficial for you. Now, if you're in a location that does not have that, this might not really matter. And my last pro, there are studies that show that holiday decor could hurt a little bit, but more importantly, it can help a lot more. And it's because it creates a warmer home, a better experience for that buyer. When they come through, it feels like a home, not just a house or some sort of cold listing. So should we list now or wait? Well, it just depends. Now, there are more pros than cons, and if you're asking me, I'm going to say I like listing during the holidays. It gives us a lot more ideas as far as marketing a home. It makes a warmer experience, and it is true, competition is not as fierce, so it puts you as a seller in a better position. Now, to cover all of that, if you decide not to list now and wait until the holidays pass, it is not a detriment to your listing. So whether you want to list now, spread all the holiday cheer, or just wait a little bit and make sure you're in the clear, I would love to help. Just send me an email so we can chat. Now thank you very much for watching, and happy holidays.